God, I'm going to ask out Dana tomorrow. I'm really nervous. I don't know how to bring it up. And, gosh, pray, you know, please just, you know, show me a way, you know, to get her to go out with me. You know, it'd be really cool. You know, it'd be funny if you just told me right now, how to ask her out, but, you know, like, just ask for some help here. Group? Oh man, today's the big day. I guess I have to ask her out by talking about youth group.
There's this guy who asked me out. I really don't know what to do because, like, he's a good guy, like, he's Asian, and he went to college, and, like, he's taller than me, which is, like, really good, and, like, and he's going to seminary, so he's, like, a really, really, really good catch, and he really likes the youth, because every time he talks to me, he talks about the youth, so I know it's in his heart, but I really don't know, so, because I can't make this decision, it's really hard. Can you help me?
Sounds a pretty good guy. Why don't you say, go for it, maybe you should go on a mission trip with him or something.
Oh, Dana, honey, are you okay? Oh, no, don't put yourself here. I got it. I have a theology degree. Oh, Dana, honey, don't hold ice cream. You might freeze your hand. Here, I'll hold it for you, okay?
Hey, for dinner, let's
Dana,
go
Dana, honey,
eat
here, don't hold. Here, I'll hold this coupon for you. It might be a bad deal. Dana, honey, don't walk. It's bad. You might hurt yourself. Here, let me carry you. Like Jesus carried his sheep. Yeah, I'm strong spiritually and physically.
I'm really tired.
Oh, you look okay. You know, about going to school Trinity. You know, I heard they remodeled it, and I heard it's a good place to talk about youth ministry, for example, you know, in case we want to talk about youth ministry.
Hey, I'll drive us.
The youth ministry trick always works. Wow, look at all the things they remodeled. Look, there's a new tree. There's a big river that's moving around, you know, youth ministry.
Hey, can you sit? I'm
oh, no,
tired.
Like, look, they have new cats.
I just really, really needed a pee. Haley, do you think we could wrap this up? I really need to go to the bathroom, and if we stay too long, like, they're probably going to think you're going to, like, propose to me or something, so I think it's best we head back.
You know, it's, in counseling, it's expected to, you know, run into these things when you... Arianism. You know what, Dana? I really have something I want to tell you, but I don't think I can say it in just... words, so pretty much I'm trying to say is that I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. I can be your hero. Oh, my knee, arthritis. Ow. Oh, it's cracking my knees.
Oh, well, awkward position.
What are you doing, LyChi?
LyChi, will you marry me? For the youth?
Wait, what? What are you doing?
I don't know if it'll fit.
No, it's gonna fit. It's just the heat exposure. Ow! See, it does fit. Just hurts a little bit.
Okay. Well, you never answered my question, Dana.
Yes!
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving.